Hello friends, welcome. If you are looking for to travel inter-district from Karnataka one district to another district, they have changed the website link. Okay, I'll provide you the website link. It is currently in Seva Sindhu website. What you need to do is go to Seva Sindhu website, click on COVID-19, apply here to travel other districts of Karnataka. Click on this link. Okay, once you click on this link, it shows COVID-19, apply here to travel other districts of Karnataka. What you need to enter is name of the traveler, mobile number, your mobile number, gender, and age, what's your age, your other details, and which category of travel you belong to. Migrant worker, tourist, pilgrim, student, pregnant woman, elderly citizens, other. Okay, reason for travel, loss of job, medical emergency, educational institute, hostel closed, death of family member or other. And you need to enter the present address details. Whichever the place you are staying, that address details need to be entered here over here. Address 1, address 2 and address 3. And the country will be always India and state Karnataka and district. From which district you are coming from? Bagalkote, Ballari, Belgavi, Bengaluru Rural, Bengaluru Urban, Bidar, Chamrajnagar, Chikbalapur, Chikmangalur, Chitradurga. Any of the districts you are coming from. And the taluk will be the same. For example, if you select Bagalkote, it goes Badami, Bagalkote. You can select this and click on OK. I'm just selecting and postal code. Enter the postal code. I'm just selecting Bagalkote, and so it goes for Bagalkote district, and again it goes for Bagalkote district. Okay, and enter the postal code and address which you are traveling, for which place you are going to, and where you are going to go and stay. Enter the details. Okay, once you enter all the details, for example, district you are coming for, Bengaluru Urban. And the taluku will be Bengaluru, which is Anekal, Bengaluru East, Bengaluru North, Bengaluru South, whichever the location you belong to. For example, we'll select Bengaluru South. Okay, and enter the postal code. Travel arrangement, you're coming in your own vehicle or hired vehicle. Own vehicle is nothing but your own vehicle. Hired vehicle is like cab or taxis. And enter the vehicle number in which vehicle you're coming. Enter the vehicle number and date of travel, which date you are planning to travel from one district to other. Identity card, you need to have identity card, driving license, passport, voter ID, other card or PAN card. Do you have cold, cough, fever or any related symptoms? If you have cold, cough, any related symptoms, click on yes. If you don't have, click on no. Have you been quarantined by authorities in the recent past? If yes, click on yes. If no, click on no. You agree for this declaration, click on I agree. Apply to the office and please change the value of the district. Once you apply, click on this and enter the word verification number and submit. Within a day, you will receive the pass and you will be able to travel from one district to another district. This is very simple one, and it has been recently updated in Seva Sindhu. Previously, it was in KSP Clear Pass. Now, it has been updated. And if you like this information, please like and subscribe and share it with your friends as much as possible. And thank you.